You're tuned in to We Talk Radio Network.
I got my own show. Hey, I got my own show. What?
Hey. It's your girl, your pal, your gal.
Anyways, Destiny Brown, y'all may know me from a little show called The Ken and Rye Show. You know, I'm Destiny, the producer on there, and I've loved doing it for so many years. Me and the We Talk Radio team, we were talking, and they were like, Destiny, you need your own show. We named the show Friday Night Hype with DB, and I'm so excited. We're going to be talking about hot topics, what's going on in the world, what's going on in pop culture, what's going on, you know, in our personal lives, you know, maybe be, you know, spilling a little bit of tea. The tea runneth over. Relationships, you know, boys, gals, the whole bit, you know, college, jobs, finding a big girl job, having a hot girl summer or a holy girl summer, you know, whatever you want to do. It's more of a, you know, a fresh vibe, very mature vibe. You know, I just turned 21. Friday Night Hype with me, your girl DB, 7 p.m. Central Standard Time. Join me. We're going to have a great time. We in this thing.
Shout out to the Diamond Crew Kids. We love you here at Friday Night Hype. We love you at We Talk. We love you at We Talk Radio. And we love you at the Ken and Rye Show. Make sure y'all tune in tomorrow with us. We have our special Juneteenth episode. It's Juneteenth, y'all. I know that's right. Y'all, all shout out to all my lovely melanated folks. Shout out to y'all. Y'all rock. You are amazing. We love y'all here at the We Talk Radio Show. You have an amazing Juneteenth. Shout out to all the dads out there. We love all of our dads, our father figures, the coaches, the uncles, the crazy cousins, the crazy uncles, the crazy nephews. We love them all. We love them all. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. If y'all know me, growing up, I loved Nicki Minaj, but I never could really get all of her lyrics, and it never just registered in my brain. But baby, that Cardi B, still be careful, be careful, be careful with me. Yes, I love that song. That was my favorite song off of her, what was the album called? Lord, I'm not that big of a fan, I guess. What was the album called? Y'all, I forgot. Y'all, let me know what the album was called. Let me look it up real quick, the album. But y'all, I love that song and that Yellow Beastie song. Ooh, I haven't heard that song in forever, but y'all.